Freely. I was born and raised in Italy. I've been living in London for like 11 years now. Mostly I weight train. I love weight training, but I try to branch in other sides of fitness as well. I'll say I'm a novice with flexibility for the simple reason that most of the times you get into the weight training and you forget the importance of stretching. So you finish the workout, you wipe yourself and you go home. And then when you come down to the big block workout, you find out that you were supposed to stretch. Honestly, I didn't know what to expect, but I didn't expect it to be that hard. When I got, halfway through the workout, then it really started to test me. So it's a case where you put your mind into it and you finish it, or you give up and you're never going to actually get the full experience of the gym block workout anyway. So I just done my best. I think I've done fairly good. Obviously, I can still improve, you know what I mean? I think this is an equipment that if you keep on using, obviously, you're going to get better as anything else. So I think I'm going to give it a try again. Anyway. So, yeah. Okay. Inventive, different, and hard. Well, now I feel fairly good. I think 10 minutes ago, I didn't feel this good.
Right? How did you feel?
I was drained, literally drained, you know? And it's not like I didn't run, I didn't jump. I actually done everything on the block. But once I came off the block, I actually felt like I ran, jumped, lift weights. Actually, I wanted to do my workout after the beam block workout. But I'm not going to do it. I'm going to go home. Oh, definitely. I will do it again, and I need to do better.
So tomorrow?
Maybe not tomorrow, man, because you're going to kill me.